Then, of course, rubbing our success in Sheldon's face.
So what, the best part?
Dan, can I talk to you for a minute? Just want you to know I didn't mean to be rude about your parents.
Okay.
No, it's not. Penny told me that everyone's scared of me.
Why would she say that? You know she drinks, right?
She's right. And I just want you to know that from now on, I'm going to be much more sensitive to anyone walking on eggshells around me.
Okay, and then one thing I've been meaning to tell you. The company could have stopped paying for our coffee.
No problem. When does that start?
5 months ago.
Who's in case for my coffee?
All of us.
It comes from a square jar. We put money in when you curse.
What else do I know about?
Well, you know your...
Yeah?
It only really affected wheelchair Kathy, and she's back in the hospital now, so it all worked out.
Well, maybe you shouldn't have named her wheelchair Kathy.